Hey everyone, welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So last time I completed this arc in which we basically did everything in East Anglia that we had explored at least. And yeah, the last few things left in East Anglia are basically this area. They're gonna be side things, I guess. So this is gonna be slightly longer video. And then we're gonna go back to our home and report on East Anglia. That's the plan.
What can I tempt you with?
I don't think I have.
Oh. Leaving already? Shame.
I would like to buy another skin. I can't afford it.
Until next we meet.
I must take my leave. So long.
So this last exploring area is gonna make me very rich. Not gonna lie. King Oswald is ruling East Anglia now, and Danes and Saxons are friendlies. I don't think there's gonna be any enemies now. There's just one monastery we can raid, and that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna raid that monastery as well in this video itself. For materials, of course. Maybe I'll find a legendary animal or something over there? I don't know. It's possible. What the hell? Like, what are these random stutters that I'm getting, dude? I don't get it. You see what happened there? For one I have no idea what's going on. I'm literally monitoring everything, nothing peaked. In fact, GB usage went down for some reason. That was a lot of wolves though, not gonna lie.
Oh.
Lizard. This looks like a bear ability. I'm not gonna lie. Is that a little town? Feels that way at least. Abandoned.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Leofine, Lirion's estate is in dire place. Three daughters, Thane, Athelstan. This is the old king and queen's place, I think. Alderman Lirion. Read a letter. That's a lesson.
The statue has three large slits. Something may fit here. A knife or a dagger.
Alright. More promise. key for some kinds. Absent daughters know the truth. Three daughters. Three keys. Aid from Ella of Northumbria will come. If he backs your claim to Mercia, I shall as well, but you must have proof. I must have your oaths. I guess that's a big treasure piece, if I'm not wrong. I don't know, something is supposed to lead me to this place. Possibly. Honestly, I don't even think we should be here right now. But then there's that armor set. Alright, let's see what we find there.
Something is wrong. Foul. Cursed. Uh-oh. Got to get it out.
That is really far away though. fields will be greener now, I guess. I don't want to be fighting wolves right now. All I want to do is... Oh, that's a lot of wolves. Let's just avoid them. Alright. This side, I don't think there's a lot of towns on this side, at least. That's what I feel.
Adventurer, need to know the lie of the land? Where is the matter of my fee?
All right.
Look here. The spot I'll mark on your map. A place I know.
Vulture crack? Huh? How did I not do that? Or find that? What is it even supposed to be?
That's all I have for now. Find me later.
Get on the fucking horse! I wouldn't call that a major improvement, but okay, dude. Call upon
you, brother to Freya. I plead with you, O Vanir, leave a bounty where my blood need falls.
Going down this road, I guess. See what we can find. This is like completely unexplored territory, basically.
Trolls cursed creature. So be it.
Lakshuk. 160? No way, no way, no way. Nope. I'm out. Why is there 160 level enemies here when my level, the area's level is like 55? It doesn't make sense.
On sight here.
Try the other way.
Flank and buckler, heavy shield. the ship supposed to be over here?
Look at all those delicious fish.
On bite. Sometimes the game just glitches out, and that's just people sad. Anyways, moving on. That's enough fishing.
Hey, what are you doing?
Another one of these things.
Bex, I found another anomaly.
Is that what we're calling them?
And another data packet. Should I get it?
If it's anything like the last one, absolutely.
I can walk on water, PogChamp.
Thank you.
Whoa! I see.
Hey, are you two hearing the same voice as I'm hearing?
Not sure what you mean. It's all quiet on our end.
Damn it. Well, I'm at the second packet. You ready?
I'm ready.
I got the data. Here it comes.
Oh well, that was fun. It's like a little tower thing up there. Some sort of lock, I guess. Yeah. Aye, aye, aye. Alright. Yeah, I think this is it.
Forgive not these men their trespasses. Send them instead to the same hell they brought upon.
Did you kill these men?
These defilers killed themselves. By despoiling this sacred ground, God told me the full tale. Then he told me to chastise them. And he has told me much about you, too.
Stand down, Saxon! I mean you no harm!
Tell me again, what did your god say about me?
My god names you the crow-eyed devil. And he sends out his angels to find you and to kill you. And then they will fling you into the pits of hell, demon.
Poor Edmund. Saint Elphin, Hammer of the Heathens. Lightbow Spear. Probably the only monastery that I can raid.
Hmm.
Show me what lies ahead.
Army will come from that side.
Let us lose.
Come, my wolves. Help me with this!
God!
Do this alone.
Oh.
get this back to the ship.
Hey, come here a moment.
Join my cause, cause of the Lord.
Bring the coward down. Don't fall for any traps. Here's a nice hard shaft in the rear. You under dog. Don't let the fates blow you. Jesus, guide my blow.
Yacht Ford.
Let the sail out! Sing, my ravens.
Didn't I change that flag or whatever?
Lots of hungry fish here.
Oh.
Hide and hunt is a true warrior's game. It is good that you play it.
Then play with us. This lot's easy, but you'd be hard to find. Go hide with the others. After the count, I'll seek you out like the mighty wolf Fenrir. Everyone hides while I count down, and after the count, I will seek you out. Everyone go hide, but stay in the village. Outside the village is out of bounds.
My spot, but we can share.
What's going on? He just ran past me in a full circle and didn't manage to find me.
My keen wolf nose is picking up a scent.
Look at how fast he runs.
Found you, Pebble!
Aw, you peeked, didn't you?
Ha! Nothing escapes the mighty nose of Fenrir!
Am I just supposed to hide and...
Fenrir is getting hungry.
Or... Am I supposed to sneak behind his back?
I surrender,
here, giant! The giant is the champion!
The hider in shadows! The one who lurks unseen!
Farewell, children. Play well and stay warm.
A glorious game. In these times, even children must...
Wolves. Hide and hunt. This one thing in East Anglia, I don't know how to do it. Get that. Tanya's watch. Alright, let's go back to Ravenstorf, do a little few things, and I'll end it there. First things first.
Enough for today.
I have to go. See you soon.
Farewell, Eivor.
All right. That gives a new look for my friggin' ship. Blue dragon over here, red dragon over there.
All right, bring out my lieutenant.
Time to change his shit.
I would like to reorganize the crew.
Found who you needed?
Can you remind me what you do here?
If you want to deal with your raiders, you come through me. I'll make sure they're ready for you and keep them in fighting shape.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
great Eivor. Let me join your crew.
Show me your valor in battle and your place at the great table. Go, my eyes.
45, 45, 60, 45. I have 3 things of 45. Improves the feast buff, bakery.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Brewery. Let's get bakery and brewery, I guess. After all the 45 areas, the first thing I'm gonna do is Seer Volka's thingy.
Kind of you. I hope one day I can repay you.
You are among friends here. There is no need.
No need, but a desire. An earnest one. I remember the good things people do for me. To warm my heart in times when kindnesses are few and far between. There was one more thing, though. If you had a moment, a grain merchant has set up downriver. I want to bring a half dozen bags home, but I would need an extra pair of hands.
I cannot help now. Maybe later.
No, yeah. Russ. Just let me know.
Alright, so unlocking this guy unlocks another quest, as expected.
May I see your stores?
Yes! I can... Is that everything?
For now.
I must take my leave. So long.
Alright.
I hope to
At
see you
Gunnar's
soon.
Place, I also wanna... upgrade my shit.
I have something that may interest you.
We've been looking for this fish for a long time. Look at this fish. Only a true fisherman could catch this one. These are good fish.
I'll see you later, friend.
Come back soon.
Good to see you.
Have you got a contract for me?
I have just received news of work that requires your special skill set. There will be contracts when the mood strikes you.
What do you have today?
Drakabo. Sweeple. Increased back damage when low health.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Go with your gods. Greetings.
I have to go. See you soon.
So long. Farewell.
I think I am gonna stick to...
Sven was a good friend to me over the years.
Was? What do you mean?
Oh no, Eivor. You've been away. Sorry to say. Sven passed away not 2 nights ago in his sleep.
No. How is Toby?
Taking it hard, very hard. You ought to go and have a word with her. Far as I know, she's barely left his grave. Anyhow. You probably need something, eh?
What have you got for me today?
You like the looks of that one?
It's only costing me one. Armor... Let's get the armor set.
Guardian of the gods. Is that what you want? This will serve you well. Ready for battle.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
May this sing of your deeds and my craftsmanship.
All right, that's a lot better. Holy shit. Shortage of leather.
Eivor, have you seen Wallace?
Petra, what is wrong?
It's my brother. Wallace was meant to return hours ago, but I've seen neither hide nor hair of him. He's usually punctual. I'd like to search the woods for him, but alone I fear I would have little luck. Would you join me? Two could cover much more ground.
I am busy just now, but I will return soon.
When you can. Thank you.
did, Rohan. I could...
Rohan, Holger, why all this shouting?
Silence, both of you!
Randvi, I demand that this matter be settled here and now.
All right.
Eivor, thank Tyr. I heard shouting. Is something wrong?
Holger robbed me, and I demand he be punished.
Ha! Rot, disappointed word! Does the deer rub the stream when she takes a drink? Does a cow rub a field when he crops on sweet grass?
Eivor, this matter requires sensitive judgment. Will you? Of course. From the beginning, please.
Well now, there is no excuse too small, I see. Nothing to keep you from coveting that seat, is there?
In Sigurd's absence, who has better claim to oversee these disputes?
You might leave them to work it out for themselves, but that would mean letting go, would it not?
Please start again. Tell me all that has happened.
I will start. I have been falsely accused by this Saxon Philistine.
A Philly what? Are you mocking me?
Silence, please. I'll hear both of your complaints and render a decision, awarding compensation if needed. Understood? Rohan, tell me your version of these events.
As you are aware, Holger and I are neighbors. Near enough that I often catch him at my stables, stealing my tools.
Borrowing?
Holger, let him speak.
Stealing, borrowing. My point being, I have always allowed him to use whatever he pleased. I greatly admire your Norse generosity and had hoped to match it. But this morning, Holger stretched the limits of my grace. Entering my stables for their feed, I found my most beautiful, gentle mare stripped of her tail. Bereft, not a strand in sight. I am ashamed to say my natural suspicion drew me to Holger, and how right I was. For when I peered across the lane, there he was, gripping a horsetail brush slathered with indigo, dragging it across a sheet of...
Painting, Rohan! I was painting! You make it sound so crude!
You see? Such willful arrogance. It will take ages for Ilgifur's tail to reach its former length. I demand compensation.
I understand. Thank you, Rohan.
He snips his...
Holger,
Rohan's horse's tail?
Eivor, you have known me as a skald for years. You have seen how my poems bring life and joy and wisdom to our people. And you know that my work requires a certain, let us say, freedom. To make use of rare resources to compose my verses. Often, when lacking the proper tools, I have made use of novel items. Alvis's walking stick, Tovi's inks, all were given gladly.
You cut off my horse's tail to make a brush, you bleeding...
Rohan?
As I was saying, this morning, in the throes of poetic reverie, I realized that my latest piece required delicate brushwork. I could have used a frayed stick, some cloth, my hands, but no. I needed something gentler, softer, to make a perfect brush. I needed the fine hairs of a well-raised horse. And so I availed myself of a local resource.
You clipped Alfgafur's tail to the rump without asking.
It was early. I did not wish to wake you.
Thank you, Holger. I believe I understand your position. I believe I have heard enough. If you will...
My horse looks like a fool, Eivor. No handsomer than a donkey now. You must do something.
Do not conflate hair with beauty, Rohan. She remains radiant. Elgifer's hair will grow back in no time.
Quiet, both of you. Now listen. Holger, Rohan is clearly in the right. You sheared the tail from his horse without gaining permission.
I borrowed the tail! Borrowed! Does the reality of regrowth not make this a victimless crime?
It is a two-victim crime, Holger. Though they are unharmed, you took without asking, and that will not do. As the horse's value has diminished significantly, you will pay Rohan its market price.
But The horse was not for sale. Rowan, admit it.
My decision is final, Holger. Pay what you owe and meet tomorrow as friends.
And if I do, may I keep the horse?
Pay the man and be done with it. Rowan, does this satisfy you?
It does. Thank you, Eivor.
Good. Then by Tyr's blessing, let this matter rest. We are done here. Return to your homes in peace.
Would you allow me to pay you with a vibrant painting? After all, in some ways, it's creation.
Absolutely not. Silver is the only color I...
There's so many other little side quests we can do, I guess.
Hello, Eivor. Good day. That Holger, he is quite a character.
I almost envy him. To see the world through such a muddy glass and live with such petty concerns. He has no care in the world.
Let's not walk too far with that idea. I need you right where you are.
East Anglia is with us. Their King Oswald has pledged his loyalty to us.
Eivor Kingmaker, we shall call you soon. Some interesting news. King Cheolvulva sent Cheolbert to Shropshire. He hopes to install him as Elderman there.
Good for Cheolbert. He should do well considering all he has learned from you.
I gave him only a taste of my knowledge. The rest he will need to figure for himself. One more thing. I do not know if you heard, but Svend passed away a short time ago. The poor man slipped away in his bed.
Yes, I had heard. The poor man. I wish I could have spent more time with him before the end.
I think we all wish that. Tovi, most of all.
Right, so unfortunately guys, this will be ending the video. In the next one, I'm going to continue my journey of Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and we're gonna see what else the game has in store for us. With that said, see you in the next one. Bye.